The Alaska village of Galena is getting more financial help with repairing damage caused by the flooding in 2013. The U.S. Department of Agriculture has dedicated $8 million to the project through the Natural Resource Conservation Service. The $8 million is part of $84 million to be spent in 13 states on disaster recovery projects. Most of the buildings in Galena were destroyed or heavily damaged when ice jams on the Yukon River caused major flooding.